In this video, we're going to briefly set out three types of standard package pump stations that are available. First one we'll start with is a pump station with freestanding pumps and flexible pipework. You can see on the screen in front of you. So number seven is the freestanding pump with a flexible hose going out to a cam lock or a union at the top of the pipework. To remove the pump, you have to reach in and undo the cam lock or the union. The advantages of this type of pump station is they're cheap to purchase in the first place. The disadvantage of them, it is difficult removing the pump due to the fact you have to lean in and physically undo the union down inside the pump station. The second type of pump station we're going to look at is one with rigid pipework. Very similar setup. The main difference is you've got a rigid pipe running between the pump and the union, which means the pump is held in position and can't fall over. Slightly more expensive, but still fairly cost effective. The only disadvantage of it, again, you've actually got to lift out the whole length of pipe to remove the pump. So it can be awkward getting the pump out and reinstalling them. The third type, the type we typically recommend, is the pedestal and guide rail type. So you've got the pedestal down here with guide rails going up to the top of the pit. And you've got the pump number eight. So you can lift the pump up using the chains through the wastewater. Even if it's flooded in there, you can still remove the pumps and de-block them. So a lot easier to maintain and a lot safer. So it saves someone actually leaning into the pump station to uncouple the pumps. So that's the type we typically recommend. Obviously, they are more expensive to buy in the first place, so they do come with a higher price tag, but you do typically get a better quality pump installed in there. If you want further information on this, please see our full downloadable brochure on this or give us contact on the following details. Thank you.